Hello friends, it's me Afzal Ahmed. On behalf of the Arvindo Society, I welcome you all. In this video, we are going to see an interesting and engaging zero investment idea. Idea given by Balch District, UP State Teachers. Idea name, Poem Inspiration from Moral and Human Values, compiled by Zero Investment Innovation for Education Initiatives. Students love poems, particularly primary students love poems. Through poem, teacher teach moral and human values to the students. The main character of this poem is bear, teddy bear. Every student loves teddy bear. In a prayer hall, in a prayer meeting, through teddy bear, teacher tells the poetry and make the students, all the students, to repeat. To repeat in a loud, huge voice. Teacher said, with the help of teddy bear, will say and said, teddy bear, did you take bath? Now the students will repeat, yes, teddy bear, we have taken bath. Teddy bear, did you brush your teeth? Again the students will repeat, teddy bear, yes, we brushed our teeth. Teddy bear, did you respect your elders? Again, students will repeat, yes, teddy bear, we will respect our elders. Teddy bear, did you do your homework? Again, the students. Through this teddy bear lines, teacher teach all the moral values. Again, the student going to listen and they are going to repeat. While they are repeating, they come to know. If they didn't brush the teeth, they will come to know. No, today I didn't brush, so tomorrow I have to brush my teeth. Did you eat your breakfast? Oh, I did. Today, due to some hurry busyness, I skipped my meal, skipped my breakfast. Tomorrow I will eat my breakfast. Homework. Yes, I did my homework. Suppose if a student didn't do his homework, he'll come to know, oh, I didn't do my homework. I will do it in a coming days. It's a self-analysis method. Through this method, students learn more valuable things, human value things, and they come to know whether we are doing or not. Each week, each day, the teacher keep on repeating this method. Now, the student behavior started in a proper way. Everyone started doing the homework, everyone wearing proper uniform, everyone having the breakfast, everything good in a smooth manner. So according to standard, teacher change the story lines, change the poem lines. It's an excellent method. Kindly adapt this method in your school as well as in your classroom. You will see tremendous positive change among students. To watch such an interesting video, kindly subscribe our ZIA YouTube channel. If you are watching this video on Facebook, like this video, comment this video, share this video with your friends. Thank you friends, thanks for watching.